now I'm able to see him, right? I'm able to look at him, right? I can see his body, I can see his form, and I can see his image, the image of God. Jesus Christ is the image of God. There are two gods. Now, I want to go into this point real quickly. Actually, I'll hit that in just a moment. I want you to turn to another passage. Go to Ezekiel chapter 1, verse number 26. We're going to look at a couple of Old Testament passages. Ezekiel, and we'll see what God